Hello everyone, welcome to our Math Positive channel. We have a very interesting question today about complex numbers. We want to find the square root of this complex unit I. Let me remind you, I is defined to be the square root of minus 1. So from here we can say also I squared is defined to be minus 1. Now my friends, let's begin the solution. We will equal this square root of I to some random complex number, say a plus b times I. Any complex number can be shown as a plus b times I. Let me just equal these two sides. And squaring both sides, we will have squaring left and right hand side. We will in the left hand side cancel this square root and square and write just I, and right hand side we will have a squared plus 2 times a times bi and plus bi squared, which is b squared times I squared, my friends. Now, remember we have said I squared is said to be minus 1. So, I is equal to a squared plus 2abi. And this is minus 1, so we have minus b squared, sorry. Now, my friends, we have two equalities from here, that I should be equal to 2abi. I mean 1 should be equal to 2 times ab. The coefficients of I terms should be equal, and the remaining ones, the constants, also should be equal. Left hand side we have 0, we have nothing. Right hand side we have a square minus b square. This is equal to 0. We have a system here to be solved. Now my friends, from the second one, a square minus b square is equal to 0, we get a square is equal to b square, and the absolute value of a and absolute value of b are equal. From this we can say whether a is equal to b or a is equal to minus b. We have two conditions: a is equal to b or a is equal to minus b. Let's use this in the first equality. Remember 2ab is equal to 2ab is equal to 1. If a is equal to b, then we have 2b squared is 1, and b is equal to plus or minus 1 over 2 square rooted. Okay, if a is equal to b, we have b plus or minus square root of 1 over 2. And if a is equal to minus b, let's write here, a is equal to minus b, then we have minus 2b squared is equal to 1. B squared is equal to negative 1 half. No solution from here. No solution, my friends, since a and b, note that a and b are both reals to be used in a plus b times I complex number. So we found that whether the first solution is a and b are equal to positive 1 half square rooted or 1 over square root of 2. So here we can say square root of I is equal to 1 over square root of 2 plus 1 over square root of 2 times I. This is the first result. And second, it's just negative of this. A and B are both minus square root of 1/2. This can be written also as minus 1 over square root of 2. So square root of I can be expressed minus 1 over square root of 2 minus 1 over square root of 2 times I. And this is our second square root. Thank you for watching me.